Brownsville. Meet your next council member. What's your next councilman? What's your name?
Jamel Thompson. Doing everything for the community. So hopefully I get y'all vote next year and become a council member that y'all need and deserve. A leader that y'all need and deserve.
Good morning.
Tapping y'all.
Hey, how you doing?
Yes, we in the building.
Representing, bringing breast cancer awareness to Brownsville, supporting our local school.
Yes,
shout out to everyone who showed up today.
Shout out.
And yeah, go Pink.
Let's get it.
I'm a survivor.
All right, y'all can come up here.
Oh, congrats.
21 years.
How many years?
21 years.
21 years survivor.
Breast cancer.
We doing this for you, Queen.
Thank you.
Keep doing it. Oh.
Good morning, District 23 in Brownsville. Good morning, BCMS. Good morning, 41. Good morning, Rack. Good morning, Rams. Good morning, 298. Good morning, Brownsville Strong.
Let me take a deep breath. I just want to thank each and every one of you guys for supporting our first District 23 Breast Cancer Awareness Walk.
Okay, cameraman.
From the bottom of my heart, you guys don't know how much this means.
Hold tap. Peace and blessings.
We are going to have a little fun. We're going to have a little learning. And then we're going to eat and go back to our perspective building. Right now, I'm going to ask Bevo if you can please escort Miss Tracy to the stage. Bevo, if you can please help Miss Tracy get up to the stage. Let's give Miss Tracy a round of applause. Did 298 come up yet? So as our last school comes, we're going to do a chant.
Okay.
Brownsville strong. But when I say Brownsville, you say strong. Brownsville
strong.
Brownsville strong.
Brownsville strong.
Brownsville
strong.
Brownsville
strong.
Brownsville
strong.
Brownsville
strong.
Brownsville
strong.
Never stop fighting.
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 You see your mask. Even though we out here fighting, it's still Halloween. Whoa, it's thick. That's too many slogans. Never stop fighting.
Never stop fighting.
Never stop fighting. Never stop fighting. Never stop fighting. Never stop fighting. Never stop fighting.
Never stop fighting. Never stop fighting.
We're going to celebrate, celebrate, celebrate. Thank you.
Good morning, Brownsville. So I represent Brownsville Collaborative Middle School for Agriculture Technology. And today we are representing Mia, one of our former students. Unfortunately, Mia lost her life to bone cancer, but she's one of the strongest students that I've ever had, one of the strongest people I've ever known. So we walk for her, we honor her, we'll be out there Sunday. She marched with us every single year, she never complained. So that's just what we're gonna do. Brownsville strong.
I am the proud principal of PS 41. Let's give it up for our school, yes! So this is a a special day for every one of us from PS 41 because we have breast cancer survivors in our school. So it is special to us. And this is why we made sure that we come out today to create awareness so that everyone will need to go and get checked and everyone will know that in our school we do have survivors. So thank you everyone, let's have a wonderful day, let's enjoy ourselves. I know that everyone here will never forget this day because I will not. So thank you everyone, enjoy and let's have fun.
Clap, clap, clap your hands.
Let's go, Brazil, let's go.
Yo, this wouldn't be a successful event without one accident, right?
Right.
It's okay. Okay. We're gonna start right back over. Where all my energy at? All the energy. Let's go. Let's go.
Saturday, right? Hey, and Saturday my birthday. I like gift cards.
I'll be at PS 41 until Friday. If anybody wants to, you know, stop by.
Ask Coach Usher.
Deliver that's some blessings, girl. You know? Anyway, plug, you don't have to plug that in. So if you have a balloon, I want everybody to hold the balloon up. All right? I want everyone to think, if you know anyone who is going through the trials of cancer, breast cancer, who survived, who may have passed, please give them a small prayer. All right? Everybody, please be silent at this moment. Once again, I know some of you are getting food, some of you are getting water, but at this moment, please be silent. I want everyone to hold up their balloons. Okay? DJ? When the song starts, we're going to let it go. This is for all of our champions who survived, who may have passed, who are going through it currently. On three. One, two, three.
Yes, I did. Big shout out to District 23 here in Brownsville. You guys did it from the walk from Rams all the way down to Zion Triangle. District 23, one finger in the air. We did it, baby. Let's go.
Trying to hide. No, trying to catch you and Amina together too.
Yeah,
I mean, Leah.
Yeah, Kiana Suber.
Yeah, Suber.
Yo, that's a mama.
Come on, Suber.
I'm your stepdad.
Big Suber. Big Suber.
Jeez.
All right. I'm going to leave y'all alone. Oh.
I don't know.
She know about that. You got to fight the power. That's what that fish represents.
All right, listen up.
All right. All right, all right.